I ride a KTM Duke 390, and this is my second experience on track. So definitely I'm very excited to go to Chennai. Initially when I wanted to get into racing, KTM was like my weapon of choice.
You never know. There's always a first timer who's really quicker than you, who doesn't have the technique but is really fast.
All the people, they will be from all over the India. So it's going to be challenging and also really good.
I'll see you in Chennai.